How to make your computer faster, part 2. You type in ms config, then you select servers. You need to hide Microsoft servers, and then you unclick the ones that you probably don't use. Another one, you go to startups, you open Task Messenger, and you disable the ones that you don't need your computer to start with, and I already disabled them all. If I want to use the app, I'll just open it.